sleepy. I'm going to sleep in this video.
Or we can just sleep in this video.
I have
your bag.
This.
Hey, money.
I didn't want.
Zero, nothing.
Zero.
Just like me.
Yes.
Oh my.
That was my second attempt. The first one I won 10 euros and then I bought that one I didn't want, so I didn't bought anything else. Bottle of water.
Hey! Bottle of water. Cute bottle.
Yes, I bought it in H&M.
H&M?
Old wallet.
Old wallet. Looks fancy. Is it full of money?
Socks.
A symbol of money. Why do you put socks in wallet?
Because it's for work. These are clean. It's not dirty.
Put on your head, you can rob a bank.
This is for ladies' purpose.
Ladies' purpose? What do you mean? There's secret stuff inside it.
Fazzoletti, fazzoletti, fazzoletti.
What do you need?
Ladies' purpose part 2.
What?
And the ladies' purpose part 3. I am really.
Is this makeup?
No. Open it, you see the magic.
But it's for ladies. Am I supposed to look? Condoms?
Do you think a condom is for a lady? Don't open it. Don't open it!
Well, what the hell is this?
You really... Oh, you don't have a sister.
No, I don't have a sister.
This is to put on your panties. This is trash because basically I do a lot of this. Like where I project my day, project how to spend my money, project to project. 1,000 off receipts. This is a good method actually to clean my bag.
Ooh.
Dirty stuff. Pen.
A pen, no.
The keys of the
job. You can bring it home?
Where do I leave it?
Ah, that key for the locker.
Yeah, for the locker.
Cool.
Makeup?
It's worthless. I'll never rob a lady.
Well, there's this one.
Yeah, just not this. The others are trash.
Another pen and 2 cents. And this one of a pen. And this other one of a pen and trash.
Ugh,
oh, lean. This is so good. Yeah. What else? Oh, money.
More money. 10 cents, 15 cents.
10 cents.
So
a lot of these public things.
You really use them?
Yeah, actually, yes. And then I forget that I have it in the bag.
I remember once I was at work with my father when I was a kid. And he made a ramen noodle for lunch. We didn't have chopsticks, so we used this to eat.
You're so poor.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
China, 20 years ago, what do you think?
Ah, okay. 20 years ago?
Yeah, when I was a kid.
You really was small.
No, I didn't have a chopstick, we used this.
Can they hear us?
Yes, they can hear us!
Can they hear the cars too?
Let's close the window. Of course they can hear the cars. This is crazy. Let's fuck.
And then...
Check, check. Sound check.
I have the lighter.
Mm-hmm.
That's it.
Yes, we have the sound perfect.
I finished my what I have in the bag. I clean it.
Good.
Oh, wow. I always bring this one because I don't have still found a bag that fits this and this.
Because sometimes somebody borrows your...
Yeah,
wallet.
To make friends.
Yeah, make friends.
Like, once I had a friend that told me that when she was in middle school, a handsome guy went to her and asked her for a lighter because he had to light up his cigarette. And she didn't smoke and she didn't have it. And she always regretted it. So, from that moment on, she always bring a lighter with her because you never know. So, you never know.
I should bring Elijah with me as well.
Yeah, you know
like
a lot
friends.
Of interesting people. Stop ruining
the beer opener. One of them.
Okay.
Okay, that's it.
Do it with yours.
Mine?
Yeah.
I'm investing now.
I want to see if it's worth to steal.
It's definitely worthless.
No, it's worth it because usually you have the camera on.
No. Like, I don't have anything fixed in here. Like, I only put stuff inside because I need those. Like, I go to work. I bring clothes, food, maybe something.
So if you're going to a bank, I can rob you.
No, if I go to a bank, you really don't bring this. I just bring my wallet. There's literally nothing. Okay, some papers. I took some notes, a pen. 2 euros.
You have to put it here.
Okay.
Show us.
Show you. The
it's
way.
Like to be the police station.
And searching. And bam. Hey, what do you have? Your bag is the bomb. This is a very long receipt. I don't want to keep this. From Auchan. Here I put some batteries in here. Oh, there's no. Batteries, I have some money. Some chandesimi. And 2 backup batteries for my camera. Another receipt, and that's it. I have nothing because everything I put in my bag is there. The camera, my computer, phone, headphone, the microphone, and yeah. So I don't have any. Thing like a lady purpose stuff in my bag.
That's a good new.
Yeah.
Well, you can make a lot of money that way.
No lady will not come to me and ask you if you have a pen.
Oh my god, I have the pictures. Can you help me? Sure. Oh, you're my hero.
Sure, you won't get pregnant after using it.
Oh my god.
Disgusting!
No.
Yeah. That's it. That's the bag.
That was interesting.
It's
oh,
empty.
I have a secret pocket, but it's empty.
You don't use it.
Where did you buy your bag?
Amazon.
Amazon?
Yes.
I bought this in Evaldo.
Yours seems fancy. How much did you pay for that? 100 euros? 120? 25. 155.
They say that it's true leather. I think it's true, but
it's called genuine leather. Genuine leather doesn't mean it's true leather. Genuine leather is a kind of a type of leather.
Yeah, but still I think that since I paid a lot for it, it's okay.
Yeah. It's a nice bag. It's
yeah,
cute.
It makes
beautiful.
It work.
My bag is like 30-40 euros something. Cheap. Very cheap stuff. Mm-hmm. Alright. That's it for this episode, let's move on to next episode.
Okay.
See you next time.
See you next week.